Hi all, the Bank Nifty has started to show some, interesting moves. Hence, let's see, how Bank Nifty is shaped up and what are the levels to watch out for. In last couple of days, the banking index has started outperforming our benchmark. And today too, the opening was strong, about 26,000. Courtesy to bumper start in Axis Bank post its stellar quarterly numbers. However, within a blink of an eye, the early morning lead just got disappeared in both major indices. In fact, after regaining some momentum, markets took a nosedive on the back of sell-off seen in global peers. Fortunately, the banking space once again saw a decent recovery to conclude the volatile day on a positive note. Unlike a recent trend, the Bank Nifty is showing strength, which certainly is an encouraging sign for our markets. Practically, our markets are extremely oversold, but they are certainly reluctant to fall. In a normal scenario, we would have expected some correction from current level, but the way Bank Nifty is shaped up, we will not be surprised to see extended moves from here on. As far as levels are concerned, if Bank Nifty manages to stay beyond 23,100, we could see banking space leading the charge in next leg of the rally. On the flip side, 22600, 22500 is likely to provide strong support. However, having said that, one shouldn't be too complacent and hence should ideally keep booking profits in rallies. Thank you.